In a few days, I will accompany the Holy Father to the Democratic Republic of the Congo and the South Sudan, countries that I was able to visit last July. I pray and I invite all to pray that this apostolic journey may be what His Holiness Pope Francis desires, a pilgrimage of peace that contributes to reconciliation, brings comfort to the local churches and encouragement to the people, and draws the world's attention to the situation of their populations and more generally to that of the great African continent.